like cut grass one day, water the next day.
You got it down.
You didn't get your boat till Jolo got you $600.
You know, I used to go and I used to love to sit with Jolo away.
Oh yeah.
Of a perfect summer day.
Gaston, that quarry boat had?
Yeah.
That was made by Reggie, eh?
Gaston?
Yeah.
Yeah. So who made Rambler then?
Jolo probably made that because that was his boat. Because he had the Rambler, and then after he got rid of that, he had the Laura L.
Yeah.
And that went somewhere. I think that went to Mackinac.
Oh, with Genevieve.
Yeah.
But that guy's not running it anymore as a tourist thing. I don't see his website.
Oh, no?
I looked the other day. I wouldn't mind going down and getting a ride on Genevieve.
Yeah.
But I don't see his website anymore.
I don't know what they're doing with Laurie. I heard they were going to take it for granted.
You know, people love coming and taking pictures of the Eva Mac and Fatima, right?
Yeah.
I could feel the calm and stillness as the birds in swirling flocks.
Give us a Killarney spiel.
Yeah.
Took refuge in the cedars.
Yeah, that's a good
one. Yeah.
Growing out of solid rocks. Then I cruised along the Lansdowne into the gorgeous Bay of Finn.
Thought people like that were going to live forever and ever. The guy should have went there with a recorder, eh?
Yeah, I know.
And the things he used to talk about, eh?
To Killarney by the water, to my home beside the bay, where my love waits for me. The closing of the day. Then I walked upon those mountains, on the paths where braves once trod. But when I looked around me, what I really saw was God. And when my earthly journey's over, I can only hope and pray. From somewhere in the heavens, I can see Killarney Bay.